Hi guys! Hello, it's me again, Love the Ray, and welcome back again sa aking channel. Matagal-tagal din akong hindi nakapag-upload sa aking channel kasi nga naging busy sa work and hindi stable yung internet connection. So today, naisipan kong bumalik sa vlogging kasi ito yung love ko din gawin and ito yung pampalipas oras ko pag wala akong ginagawa. So if you wanna know more about this video and if you wanna know more what is the healthy habits in the new normal, please keep on watching. Titimpla tayo ng coffee. I'll be doing my coffee. And yes, welcome back! You wanna say to me now? I wanna wake up with you in the morning. Something that's not fake to me now. I wanna wake up with you in the morning. Say what you wanna say to me now. I wanna wake up with you. Sharing 6 healthy habits in the new normal. So, matagal-tagal din po tayong hindi nakapag-upload sa aking YouTube channel. So, sana panoorin nyo po ito and magsilbing tips din para sa inyo at sana sundin nyo. So, ang dami pa rin cases all throughout worldwide. Tumataas pa rin ang cases ng COVID-19 and nasa pandemic pa rin tayo. So, iiwanan ko lang po yung 6 na healthy habits ngayong new normal. So, number 1, take vitamins and eat healthy. So, hindi lang sa mga pagkain natin nakukuha yung tamang nutrition or nutrients and vitamins na kailangan ng ating katawan para makasurvive sa pang-araw-araw. So, first is, kailangan mo pa rin mag-take ng mga vitamin C. So, sumasakit yung tiyan ko, acidic ako, hindi pwede sa akin ang vitamin C. So, meron namang mga non-acidic vitamin C na pwede mong bilhin sa iba't ibang pharmacy na pwede mo namang i-take. So, ito yung number 1 natin, take vitamin C and eat healthy. So hindi lang dapat yung phone mo, yung wallet mo, yung bag mo ang dala-dala mo everyday. So meron dapat yung face mask, yung face shield para naman maprotektahan ka sa COVID-19. So number 2 healthy habit in the new normal is don't forget to wear your face mask and face shield before leaving your houses. So dapat meron kang palaging dalang face mask and face shield. So, ito yung gear mo palagi kapag lalabas ka ng bahay. So, hindi lang siya nakaganon at hindi rin dapat Ganyan. And make sure to sanitize or disinfect your face shield and face masks every after use. So, importante ito para naman malinis pa rin yung ating kapaligiran. So, dapat alam mo kung saan mo itatapon itong mga face mask at face shield kapag gamit mo na ito. So, meron tayong tinatawag na infectious waste bin or the yellow trash bin. Doon mo pwedeng ilagay yung used PPEs or used face mask, used face shield. So, that's our number 2. Number 3, healthy habit, is always bring a hand sanitizer or alcohol sa bag mo, sa pocket mo, or may mga nabibili namang mga ganito, mga maliliit na pwede mong i-refill at dalhin. So alam naman natin sa mga buildings, establishment, merong mga alcohol dyan. So why not bring your own naman para hindi na rin abala, meron kang gagamitin pang sarili mo. So that's our number 3. Let's move on to number 4, healthy habit, which is follow social distancing rules. So be sure na at least nag-stay ka pa rin 6 feet apart from everyone para naman maprotektahan mo yung sarili mo sa viral transmission pa rin. So huwag ka mag-alala kasi nga mababati mo pa rin yung mga kakilala mo through waving na lang. Hindi pwede yung hug ngayon, hindi pwede yung lalapitan mo para i-greet. So that's our number 4. And number 5 is avoid touching your face. So isa ito sa mga hindi natin naiiwasan kasi talaga na palagi nating hinahawakan yung ating mga mukha. Hindi pa rin po nawawala itong rule natin na ito, which is isa sa pinaka-importante din. Let's move on to final and the number 6 healthy habits in the new normal is wash your hands regularly and properly. So, eto nga po yung sinasabi paulit-ulit na kailan mong maghugas ng kamay. So, maski sa mga maliliit na bata, alam po ito at least 20 seconds na dapat piniperform natin ang hand washing. So, eto importante para po ma-prevent natin ang pag-transmit ng mga viruses. So, always wash your hands regularly. Wala pong problema kung anumang sabon ang gamit mo, basta at least 20 seconds and naghuhugas ka ng kamay. So that's it for our 6 healthy habits in the new normal. I hope you enjoy this video and I hope you share. Please do comment or like or click on the notification bell for more updated videos. Maraming salamat. Bye!